Okay, now we're talking about how to find mode in Excel. Mode's actually pretty easy once you've created a frequency distribution, especially if you only have numbers like, you know, shoe sizes where each one's a category. Well, it can be pretty easy, but, or if they're sorted, but you could also have Excel do it. So you can see this is the same problem. We've already got our data copied and we've done the mean, and the median. So let's go over here and let's find the mode. So to find mode, again, formula, more functions, statistical, and we're going to go down here and we're going to look for mode. And right here, mode, singular, multi. If you have more than one mode, you will need this multi-mode. But in this case, that doesn't matter. Put in our data set, A1 through A10. Now you got this little NA. What that means is there is no mode. And often in smaller sets, there won't be a mode. So go back here. Mode is nope. There is no mode. Check answer, and that's our right answer. So that's all there is to this.